Second half underway. Oh, brilliant finish. We've got KP Derry in the Bibs Championship game against Unpredictables. Score at half time was 4-0. Unpredictables just getting one back there, 4-1. Pretty dominant half from KP Derry. Not really giving too much away from two Unpredictables. A few counter attacks, a few shots on goal, but nothing worrying for KP Derry. A bit late there on Ali. Calls for a foul, he gets it.
Thank you.
Derry making two changes. Derry and Chad coming on. Here. Just too easy for KP Derry. That's brilliant movement from Gary. You can see him pointing for it. Since he's been on. Gary trying to do what Craig did in the first half. Almost. Six-1 KP Derry. Number 7. good effort there from Yusuf. Just too much movement for unpredictables to handle. It's excellent to watch. From KP Derry. Got a really good structure there. Move the ball really well. Very well. And they need to score. They get goals as well. Captain. It's a brilliant save. He's not had much to do. Gary changing gears. Loses out. Taking it into his own hands, winning it back again, and he's on the attack. It's brilliant work from Craigy. Goal number 8, 8-1 to KP Derry. It's number 9. Good. No signs of slowing down for KP Derry. Keep going.
Stop.
training exercise for KP Derry now. Just happy to move the ball around. Seconds in the second half. All credit to KP Derry, extremely dominant. Figures now 10-1 for KP Derry. Sure who's going to get man of the match for KP Derry. It's been a few good performances. 2 minutes to go.
Yeah.
Score sheet. Time whistle. Final score 13-1 to KP Derry. Sorry, 12-1. Good sportsmanship. Find out who man of the match. 12-1. Craig, which Craigy. One? This for you. And I thought you'd give it to him. He was excellent. There you are, guys. Craigy, man of the match. He was excellent.